Did you know that there are things that absolutely do not matter in life? If you do, congrats, you're well started in the Oath of Wisdom. If you don't, there's time yet to learn. There are so many things that don't matter that we stress ourselves about daily. Things like other people's opinions of how we live out our lives, how often we have failed at something, and how long we have spent on something. Understanding that they don't matter helps us to see our life as a unique journey and experience. If some public speakers do not spend a decade in sales, they would probably not be gurus in their speaking field. Likewise, you who are currently watching, if you don't spend the amount of time you're spending now doing the things you love, perhaps you will never be known until your dying day. We're all here for a purpose. Why not maximize it by focusing on what you're doing? Fun fact about people's opinion. The opinions are like the wind blowing to different directions according to its mood. If you are not rich yet, poor people might discourage you from pursuing a huge business idea. If you pursue it and become rich, the same poor people who discouraged will come around you, hoping to benefit from the same ideas they condemned previously. If you have conviction about anything, go for it. In today's video, I'm going to be sharing with you 9 things that are not worth it in life. 1. Being in a toxic relationship. You will always have people who hang around you, but you will not always have people who care about you. Many people mistake people being around them for people actually caring about them. You are actually better off alone if the people you hang out with add no real value in your life. Having friends who don't add value to you is not worth it. Some people have just few friends that genuinely care. People who have 10 friends that don't really care are not better off. The people around them are never there when they actually need them. You need to decide for yourself the type of life you want. Look closely at all your friends at the moment. You are the average of all of them. What are they like? Rich? Poor? Average? You decide. No one actually gets forced into a relationship. You always have a choice. 2. Living to impress people. One of the fundamental truths you will learn as a young person is that no one cares. You have to work hard for you. Trying to live your life in a certain way so as to maintain an image you feel people have is only going to put you under pressure. You must not own an iPhone. You must not travel to Dubai or drive a car. You should only do the things in line with your long-term goals. Accolades from the guys now will not be the same in 2 decades during homecoming if you're still driving the same car. Try defining your goals. Who do you want to be? What do you hope to accomplish? Having an idea is a great step. We don't have to have it all figured out, but if we must become great, we should at least know where we are headed. Trying to impress anyone isn't worth it for 2 good reasons. 1 is that they seldom notice, and 2 is that you spend valuable time worrying over other people's impression than you spend building your confidence. 3. Holding grudges against people. People who hold grudges against others seldom have peace themselves. You need to be able to remember in order to hold the grudge. And that means you keep negative energy alive and active. It never ends well. Forgiveness, on the other hand, is the pathway to healing. You need to let go of the hurt. You don't deserve it. But every time you remember it, it still hurts you. You are continually reliving the situation. And for what? So that perhaps one day the person would pay? Living this way can make you very unhappy. It can even make you depressed. Forgiveness can set you free. According to the US Mayo Clinic, forgiveness leads to improved mental health, lower blood pressure, fewer symptoms of depression, a stronger immune system, and improved heart health. Why do you choose hurt over peace? Which is easier, to let go or to remember? Your mind deserves to rest. Let those who have hurt you be. You are all you have got. 4. Worrying about the past. It is challenging to live in the present when there are many memories to draw from. There are many insalubrious experiences we have had in our lives. We may never be able to completely forget them. But choosing to remember them always may not be our best bet for happiness and success. We're sentient beings by default, and our interpretation of feelings is based on experience. If we have had an unpleasant experience with something before, we are likely to assume that we, too, will have an unpleasant experience when confronted with something similar. No one wants any of that. Still, the present presents limitless possibilities that cannot be tapped without exploring. Do not allow the past to keep you from living. You may end up unfulfilled and unhappy. People who have carried the past with them seldom create new narratives in their lives. They define their lives by their past and as such, have no motivation to push for anything. You have everything you need to succeed in your hands. All you need do is start. 5. Failing to try. A failure is merely an event. No one is a failure simply because they failed a test or didn't get a scholarship. However, a person may be counted as a failure if they fail to do anything because they are afraid of failing. Now that's the real failure. Failures are not courageous people who want to better their lives in society by trying over and over to accomplish their goals. It takes a tremendous amount of courage to try again after you've failed. Anyone who has never mustered enough courage to try braving failure is really a failure. You have to risk failure in order to succeed. No success comes without some failures. Eventually, those who don't try out things as they grow older might have several regrets. What would have been the worst thing that would happen if they tried? Till the day they pass away, they would never know. 6. Trying to change others. People hardly change. It is easier to cut a tree into shape than it is to change a person. People only truly change when they choose to. External influence can seldom do that. Some people have spent years trying to change others instead of improving their lives. It is really not worth you. Someone who is broken might even hurt you. You need to love yourself. Love others too, but ensure you love yourself. Don't welcome people into your life simply because they need help. Some people might take advantage of you. Don't stay put in a toxic relationship and hope your partner will change. That may never happen. 7. Embracing mediocrity. Many people just want to get by. They think success is too demanding. They're probably right. The trouble with this mindset is that when they eventually get older, they start to crave for some of the benefits of success, and then they will wish they had put in effort. Success has several benefits, one of which is wealth. Mediocre people are generally not wealthy. 8. Being unhappy over something you can't change. One of the things that are not worth it is crying over spilt milk. If you can't change something, move on. It's okay not to have all the answers. Things you can't change or control should not bother you because it is all pointless. You can't will the police to release your criminal brother any more than you can make the IRS forget your tax obligations. Deal instead with the things you can control. That way, you will have a fighting chance. 9. Obsessing over people that don't care about you. People generally don't care. You should know this now. Always following anyone either on social media or in real life simply because you find them attractive may be okay, but doing it excessively may be problematic. Obsessing over people doesn't end well. Unless they are superstars, they may actually find out, and this can make you feel super weird around them. Either way, they may not even be into you at all. You need to draw your boundaries and keep people out. Many things in life aren't worth it. Avoid them if you can. The journey to success is a long one. Identifying things that can delay you is a sure way of preparing for the journey.